Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Happy Vlogmas. We will continue with our 5 minutes German a day. If I don't explain something that will follow, it is because I already did it in one of my other videos. Please feel free to check them out. It's really helpful for you, I think, to see what we talked about already. Okay, let's start with the bubble here. Er hat einen halben Aufstand angezettelt. Wir waren dazu gezwungen, ihn nach hinten zu bringen. This is the first part. Der Aufstand ist the only noun here. And it means riot. I can write it here, since my English is not so good. The riot. And we check out the verbs. Hat angezettelt. As I said before, it's a past tense. Anzetteln means the same as beginnen, to start. So, halb means half. Einen halben Aufstand, a half riot. So, he did start a half riot. This is the first sentence. Waren gezwungen means, again, past. Gezwungen sein, to be forced to do something. Dazu, dazu means, if you translate it without any context, to that. To that by itself doesn't make much sense, but it will make sense if we continue reading. Nach hinten, hinten means back, to the back of a room or of a place. I think in this case it means like to bring him back to the cells. And now you also know the verb, zu bringen, to bring someone somewhere. And the somewhere in this case is prison cells. We have been forced, or we were forced, to bring him to the cells. Next one. Wir sind uns nicht sicher, wie wir weiter mit ihm umgehen sollten. Sind, to be. Sicher is an adjective. Sure. So the first part is quite easy. We are not sure. Wie, question word, how. Weiter, weiter means further. Mit ihm umgehen. Mit jemandem umgehen means to handle someone. Mit jemandem umgehen. And sollten, to should do something. So we are not sure how to further handle him, or how we should, sollten, further handle him. Next one. Verdammte Sch. Dem Sch. You know. Next one. Sie sind alle gegen mich. This is the only part we need to translate because it is language relevant. They are all gegen. Gegen means against. Mich, me. They are all against me. And here we have a cute little page like some manga artists do. We can check this also out. It's like practicing going to the bookstore. Title, der Besuch, the visit, im Buchladen, in the bookstore. Der Laden, the store, das Buch, the book. Altogether, der Buchladen. If we have a word that consists of two nouns, like book and store, the article is always of the last one. So, because it is der Laden, it is der Buchladen. Kennen Sie den Namen des Autors? Der Name, the name, der Autor, the author. Kennen, to know. Sie. Sie with capital letters does not mean she, but it is the polite you. Ich glaube Takashi Hiroshi oder so. And he's Baka. That's cute. I think, ich glaube, oder so. Oder so, I think you all know what it means, or so. Takashi Hiroshi, mal sehen, sehen, to see. Mal sehen, I said before, it's like this casual expression. Let's have a look. Sie haben Kraus gar nicht. They don't have Kraus. Gar nicht is for emphasis. If you wouldn't use it, it would be okay too. Sie haben Kraus nicht. Gar nicht makes it at all. They don't have it at all. It's like for negative emphasis. And the next one here. Verkaufen Sie gar kein Kraus. Es ist vom Akita Schoten Verlag. Der Verlag, the publisher. Verkaufen, to sell, ist to be. Don't you sell any Kraus? It is from Akita Schoten Publisher. And he's like, huh? Kuros? Vergessen Sie's. Ich gehe. Vergessen, to forget. Ich gehe, I go. And again, we have here a more casual way because of the S. It means it. It comes from S. Vergessen Sie es. But we say it more shorter. Forget it, I'm leaving. And then, Idiot. Der Idiot, the idiot.